Hello everybody. We're gonna paint with Bob. And as you can see, we're professionals.
Yeah. This is my first time painting. So
this is my first painting, first time painting with Bob in a long time.
Bob Ross Challenge.
So the rules are is that we each get 3 10-minute pauses.
And we get to use each other's 10-minute pauses.
Yeah, so we're kind of cheating. Bob paints fast. It's a 30-minute video. There's no way we want to paint. We don't have all the equipment like Bob. So, are we going to look at each other's paintings?
Not really.
Not really.
But maybe.
So he's going to peek at mine.
I'm going to cheat. She's a professional.
No.
This is my first time. I'm a virgin. Painting.
Well, I paint with acrylics. So oils are really different. And Bob's techniques I don't use. So it's going to be a challenge for me as much as you. And I'm a slow painter. Bob's like, I'm crazy. So.
Let's see how it comes out.
Let's do it. Mm! Yeah. Well, that was a fail. So this is the end result. We're done painting with Bob. We ended up not having those rules that we established.
We had unlimited pauses.
Yeah, we had unlimited pauses. How long have we been painting for? It's at 6. And I think we started at 4. So this took 2 hours and it's a 30-minute video. Yeah. But... was there anything you learned? This is his first painting ever, right? Ever?
Yeah, my first painting ever. I learned that you gotta manage your paint better. But it's not easy, but it's fun, and I learned that you just can't really care about it too much. You can't get frustrated.
I know, I think it was like the first time I've ever seen you like really flustered.
Hers,
I was just like,
yeah. Hers came out more realistic. It looks more like Bob's painting.
Oh, this is the painting Bob did, by the way. I don't think we ever showed it. Oh, see it? They can see it or not, but yeah, Bob did a great job.
Yeah, mine's more suggestive. See, I suggest a lake. Natalie's looks real good, but I had fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.